One of the reasons that I've been so excited about being a commissioner in this report and during the process of talking to the other commissioners is that the issues of connectivity and health access are inextricably linked. We note in the report that half of the world's population doesn't have access to modern progressive health services, and the same number doesn't have access to the internet. And there's no coincidence about those numbers. Equality in the digital age is predicated on being digitally connected. And we look forward to the report and seeing the findings of it be published so that we as at GIGA, with ITU and UNICEF as our partners, can use these numbers, these figures, and some of the insights from the report to ensure that everybody in the world has access not only to a fair health future, but to a fair future full of opportunity, choice, and dignity. Thank you.